What's up, Bees Knees Bunch? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Today, we've got a little bit of a different style vlog for you. We're headed down to Arlington to go to Central Alps, off-road customization shop here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. I actually won a raffle with them on my birthday a couple weeks ago. I'll roll the clip here, and we will see you guys at Central Alps.
Do the honors, press the space bar, let's give him a call.
Chris Beasley,
you are the winner!
All right, y'all, we made it to Central Alps. They went ahead and they took my car to the back. I guess I could go ahead and tell you what's getting done to it. Or maybe I'm here buying another car. As you see around me, they've got a whole bunch of cars for sale. Two Jeeps behind me. Maybe I'm just trading in. Alright guys, the Jeep's all done. Just finished up here at Central Alps. I want to thank the guys, Michael and Drex and everybody else at Central Alps for hooking me up and winning this giveaway, and let's reveal what got done to the Jeep. Alright guys, so you saw the walk around of the Jeep. You can't really tell because I've still got the stock tires on it, but I want a 2.5-inch lift kit with install here at Central Alps. So they just finished putting it on, and we're gonna give it the first test drive and start making our way down to Houston. That's where we're gonna spend the rest of the weekend. So let's jump in the car and see how it rides. Feels like it handles a little bit better, and the suspension's a little stiffer, and all in all, it's been a good hour so far. Not very many people out driving, shockingly, considering it's a long weekend, but yeah, we got like another 2.5 hours ahead of us. We are in Conroe, Texas. Still like an hour from home. It is 4:40. My family has dinner reservations at 6:15. I'm gonna cut this real close, and I am not dressed to go out to dinner. It's pouring down rain, there's traffic, apparently there's high water. You know, I don't know what decided to happen in Houston today, but this morning when I got up, it said the weather was supposed to be nice. Clearly that's not the case. So, the race to get home and get ready for dinner at 6:15 starts now. Guys, while we're sitting in traffic, it had me thinking. A lot of you aren't subscribed to this channel who watch these videos. A lot of you don't give these videos a big thumbs up after you watch them. And there's an even larger group of you who don't even bother commenting. I think when you see this, you should do all three, because it does nothing but help grow and support the channel and let more people see what I'm up to and what kind of greatness this channel is bringing. So with that being said, we're still stuck in traffic, but go like, subscribe, and comment on this video, and hopefully we'll make it home in time for dinner. It's not looking promising, not looking promising at all, but we'll see you when we get to the house. Time is, let's see, it is 6:02. I'm dressed and ready to go to dinner. That is effectively going to end today's episode. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time, and I think the next vlog we're gonna have some pretty cool stuff going on. So until next time, bees out.